guys, we are inside one of the abandoned buildings of Helltown. And it looks fairly new. We are inside one of the buildings of Helltown.
Alright, so Helltown is going to be rated about a 5 out of 10. We only found a couple abandoned barns, but it's a hell of a walk. So, 5 out of 10 for Helltown.